communist world meet in Warsaw to sign the treaty which is their answer to NATO. The Soviet Premier Bulganin is prominent on the platform when the delegates show themselves to Warsaw's thousands. China's Defense Minister Peng Teihui and Russia's General Zhukov are there too, clapping and being clapped. Polish Premier Sierankiewicz tells of the new military and political treaty while General Peng listens. China is not actually a member of this communist NATO, and Eastern Germany is left out for the time being like an ace up the sleeve. An ace to be played with caution, for the people of East Europe have long memories of German behavior. Now Bulganin answers the question all are asking. Who is to be GOC of the joint forces of Russia, Poland, Czechoslovakia, Hungary, Bulgaria, Romania and Albania?
Силами назначен маршал Советского Союза товарищ Конев.
It is Marshal Konev, much decorated veteran of the Second World War, who will command the combined armies. This joint command merely acknowledges the existing setup, but the communist powers want to show that they too can negotiate from strength.